my gosh, Nikki, you look so hot.
Oh my goodness. But,
Nikki, before you go in there, there's something we have to tell you.
What?
It's just that there's...
What? Is Miley and Nicki Minaj fighting again? I mean, what's new? Let's get this party started. Woo! The longest reigning Divas Champion is here! Woo! Woo! Bree, Foxy,
Nikki,
where are my guests?
Nikki, we've been trying to tell you all night.
Oh, surprise party! I knew it. Everyone knows I'm the longest reigning Divas Champion. Beyonce, Michael Kors, come out!
No, Nikki, woo! Nikki, I'm so sorry, but nobody showed up.
What? DJ, turn the music off!
What? No one showed up? What do you mean no one showed up?
I'm sorry, but nobody showed up.
But
we're gonna fix it, and everything's
gonna
be great.
You better fix it, and you go fix it now!
Okay,
go! Ooh!
Are we too early?
No. I think we're right on time.
I'm a little bumpy.
Nikki, wow. It looks really lonely in here. That's probably a feeling that you should get used to, because come Sunday, it's gonna get a lot lonelier. You know, after Night of Champions, when you can't pull that crap you did on Monday night? Whether I make you submit, you get disqualified, count out, you lose that title. But hey, look on the bright side. There's gonna be a lot more leftovers to drown your sorrows with.
Sing. Don't eat too much cake.
Careful.
Why is this happening? What do you want?
Well, your party sucks.